My WhatsApp.
Somebody called, so I decided to pick and know who was.
Somebody called me and you picked my call. Pick my call, are you stupid? Hey! So you are here? You are here watching TV, Abby? You are even smiling. It's like you're tired of this marriage. Right? No, it's like you are tired of this marriage. How can you be here watching TV when my clothes are dirty? You have not done anything in the kitchen. And you're here. You want me to marry another person?
No, man. How will you teach that? See, I said, once I'm done with this program, I will go and wash the clothes and then clean all the dishes and the kitchen.
Do you want me to marry another man into this house?
No, my wife. Why will you do that?
Better. Now go and do what you're supposed to do. Aya!
Sorry, ma.
Nonsense. Why did I even marry you? Very lazy human being. My phone. My WhatsApp.
Somebody called, so I decided to pick and know who was.
Somebody called me and you picked my call. Answer my call, are you stupid?
Yes!
I'm even going through my WhatsApp. What did they bring out? What? Are you stupid? Who gave you the right to open my phone?
I'm sorry.
See. I don't want to repeat myself again. I don't even want to repeat this. Don't ever touch my phone in your life. Don't even try it. For what now? Why will you open my WhatsApp? What are you looking for? What did you drop there that you're looking for? You saw it for yourself. Just get out, please. Just leave this place. Can you imagine? My WhatsApp for what? Let me even call this person back. Hey, yay! Castro! Castro!
Ma?
Burn down my house. No, you want to burn down my house, Abby? What were you doing inside?
I noticed that you used the toilet. I did not clean, so I was cleaning up the toilet.
I see. Because you were cleaning the toilet. That's why you want to burn down my house. I can see you're tired of this marriage.
No.
Just excuse me. Don't worry. I said, excuse me. I can see you're tired of the marriage. It's fine. Don't worry. Wait for me. I'm coming. My dear, you're welcome. Come. If I slap you, which would grab? Come and sit down, my darling. This is your new home. Make yourself comfortable. Since you are too big for me to control, I brought a new husband to the house. What's the face for? My friend, go inside and get my purse. Let me send you to the market, sir. Okay. You're welcome, okay?
Okay, I'm sorry. Let me quickly go and wash your clothes.
Aya!
Sorry, ma.
Nonsense. Why did I even marry you?
Before you start us.
Yeah, listen to me.
Go back. Wait. Pick up. Action.
Nonsense. Sorry. Why did I even marry you? Very lazy human being.
Cutting is time for.
No, that first quantity. That first quantity. Eh?
Ah, I just supposed to answer that.
That nigga,
yeah, I'm holding. Rolling.
Action.
Hey.
Ah.
So you're here watching TV, Abby? No, you're here watching TV.
Take it again. Look at that. Take it again. Action. No, they have one shot.
Mama,
go inside. Go inside. Like the little video.
What did you
know? You're telling me. Go back.
Last minute. Go back. What's your pee?
Sorry.
What's your pee?
You're not seeing me for me, Abby.
I'm seeing. Still again. Action. Mm-hmm.